Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 9 of Let's Play Arcade. So, apparently in this area, we're going to be able to get a boat. A boot, I said. So, we're just going to do some questing, and we will see when we get our boat. It might not be instantly, but, yeah, we're going to play in this entire area and just have fun and see how it works. I know you get a boat because Benner did it, and then Fugner did it, so by the time we're done this episode, we will be getting a boat. So if you're just here for the boat, you can skip ahead and look for that if you like. But I'm going to do the quest in this area. That's how we do it. Oh my. I guess it's going to be probably down here already. Oh wow. There's a whole underground thing here. Wow, this is so cool. I did not expect that. That is so cool. Now, unfortunately, our thing is a little messed up here. There we go. We can see a bit more. Are we going on the ship? Or on the other side of the ship, huh? Huh, matey? Maybe we're supposed to go in the ship. There we go. Wow, so this is like a ship a player could own, which is pretty cool. Looks like they made it so you couldn't do anything with this one. Can't interact with it. That's probably because they don't want people hijacking it. Oh, this is like a shipyard. Oh, that is so cool. Okay, let's see here. We got a bunch of quests here. Rat. Oh, apparently we're grabbing rats. Where the hell's the rat, so... see if we can jump on here before it goes up. Oh, you bastards. Oh, I wonder if I can get on that pole. I found out you can do pole climbing on some stuff, so it's kind of interesting if you're into pole dancing or pole climbing. Where was it? Was it this one? Yeah, I saw it. Been able to do it other places, but it might not be everything, or maybe I'm just not doing it right. No, this one seems like the interactivity on it's not meant to be. Okay, so let's see if we can find these rats, if that's possible. Oh, a bundle of provisions. Let me guess, the rats are in here. Yep. Oh god, these are actually like badass rats. There we go. Holy crap. Bad rat. Bad rat! There we go. There we go. And let's go ahead and hand that in. I wonder if they have overachievement. I mean, you might as well do that if they do. It's an easy quest. Yeah, they do. It's like trying to figure out. So 1440. I guess they give you more gold too for the overachieving too, right? Let's keep this over like this. There you go. Oh, we're already at maximum. Is there running from me? Okay, so 14... I don't know if the gold went up or the silver, but... yeah, it was 1440 or something, so... went up like 300 or something EXP. That's not too bad. So, was this for the quest over here, or... damn it. I guess we should follow the arrows, right? Talk to Captain La La La. That's two. Captain's over here. And it's rotating pretty decently, which means he's behind this boat or on this boat. Is that a boat? I think that's a boat. Where are ya? Oh, of course there's a bunch of rats here. There we go. Talk to the navigator. Navigator? Navigator? Oh, best navigator. Talk to Navigator. Is that his real name? Okay, follow 2. How fast is 2 moving? Or is it 4? Must be 4, because it's moving decently. That's funny, me trying to follow the lines. This is just a really bad area. I don't know how to move my UI. If I knew how to move my UI, it'd probably be a lot easier. but I don't know how to move my UI. Not yet. I'll figure that out later, but if I could, I'd move this down a bit so I can see. I'm sure there's like a button you're supposed to hit. Game settings. Interface. Job, skills, game store, trade skills, public farms, window, chat. Interaction? No. Character control, manage pet, interface, game store. We already want an interface, didn't we? Quick access. Usually there's like a setting that you can enable, but I don't see it on here. It lets you usually modify the windows a bit more, but... Clips, not sure what that is even. Whatever. Navigator, where are you? Maybe it is over here. Four is right there. Which means it's up top. Okay, maybe we're just going back up top. Here we go. Yeah, the water is so beautiful in this game. Fungers over here. Oh, no, the navigator is actually over here. Okay. I should say navigator. I'm thinking that's a typo or a bug, but... Oh, wow. Guess there's a few new quests over here, huh? That's owned by another player. Find R2-D2? Oh, God. Is that a Chinese? Or Chinese, I mean. Is that a typo, I wonder? Okay, so... I guess we can make this a little smaller, but this is not going to help us find anything. Let's see here. Coral pink. Oh, apparently we're supposed to grab one of these boats here. Oh. I just got a bunch of EXP, so maybe that's it. They complete. The ship can only be summoned in water, blah blah blah. I think that's it. We earned our boat. There you go. That seemed really easy. Oh, by the way, I gave my potions away, my old ones. Oh, I banked the rest accidentally. Oh, whatever. We'll get them later. We might as well click these off here. And let's put our new boat down here. And let's put it down here. There we go. Oh, I'm assuming we just summon it like this. Ah, there we go. This is for the boat, right? Ah, there we go. And you can even climb in it, and you can turn on and off the lamp. There we go. Get in the seat. There we go. So you can look at the characteristics. I don't know what this riot thing is, but interesting. Are we actually supposed to do anything out here? Maybe we were. We're supposed to do something over here, apparently. Eight. What's eight? Do we even have an 8 on here? Coral pink. Is this going backwards? Or am I viewing? Oh, it's your character direction. We're actually going backwards to what we're supposed to go. Because your character is actually looking behind, right? So the view is behind. Oh, this is funny. So it looks like we're actually supposed to be in the water right now doing the quest. let's go and bail out of our boat. Oh crap, I thought that was my health at first. I was like looking up there, I tabbed under some kind of fish or something. I was like, oh no, what's happening with my health? Coral pink. I don't see anything in here worth looting or anything. Let's see how close we are to it. We got six. We got this robot, which I can't see. Here's some redfish. Is that part of one of the quests? Oh crap, another one joined in for the fun. Oh, somebody take that from me. That's nice of them. There we go. Oh, I didn't realize there's so many up there. That's why. Oh shit! We're gonna die, we're gonna die, we're gonna die, and... I just drowned. Well, at least you guys can see what happens when you die. So when you die, you get resurrected. A priestess, excuse me. And I guess if you don't move, you can lay there. And you can talk to her, and with G, not F. And you can use labor points to restore a certain amount of your EXP. You lose EXP. Now, I don't know if you quest, if you gain some of those back as well, or if... I'm not quite sure what happens in that sense. But either way, costs 3 labor points, which is nothing, but I guess when you get higher levels, it would get higher and higher and cost a lot more, so that would kind of suck over time. So this is like a dry dock here, or like I guess a boat being built. Oh, there's the coral stuff. Yeah, so we're doing better now. A swim bladder? That one's pretty gross. Oops, he doesn't... Oh, there you go. Dies before he gets to me? That'd suck. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. And headshot. There you go. Okay, let's go down here and do some diving. What happens Thursday? Oh, my party disbanded. I guess everyone's going to bed or they're just getting rid of me? I'm not sure. There we go. And I think we're done the fish, aren't we? What's six? R2, D2. Gotta find this R2, D2. Did they all go offline, or are they just getting rid of me, maybe? Relationships. My family are all offline. There you go. So I invited them. I said, you can either be God or something very inappropriate. Goddess. They all decide goddess would be the best choice. What is this green thing here? There's a green arrow? What is that? Oh! That's my boat in the water. Ha! Ah. Can I see some in my boat? Or... Oh, yeah, you can. Yeah, I'm gonna get on here a second and see.
It wasn't like when he said it, it's more like when you say it.
Benner, like, where the hell is this awesome. R2-D2?
Yo, man, it's bad.
Benner.
Okay, so what we need to do?
Never mind, I found him.
Alright, we need to work or...
Oh, no wonder they couldn't hear me because I didn't use my bind key. Derp. Either way, we got it. I wonder if you're in a boat, if things like that can attack you, or if it doesn't. That's probably one of the main reasons you want to be in a boat, even traveling short distances, because you probably get owned by fishes and stuff in the water, so. We got something on 6 here. Talk to the blah, blah, blah. Oh, he's probably up there somewhere. Go, 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 go. Or he's not up there? Might be up there, I don't know. No, I don't think anything is up here. There we go. Oh. Our current weapon's better. See, so we got a 4 and a 2. We probably should do 4 first. Find a wedding ring. Oh, bitchin' annoying. Not fun. It's gonna all be a water one. It proposed off the cliff and it fell in there. Is that the storyline to that one? Or is it actually even closer? Don't see a wedding ring anywhere. Annie, you guys? Oh, you guys won't be able to help me. This is not live. You guys probably already saw it anyways. That's how it is. I'll never find it, but you guys will see it, and you guys will be driven and mad because you're like, it's right there! Wait, 4? No, the wedding ring is deeper in, it says. Oh, in the side cave, I think. That's where it says it would be. Now I feel like we've went over it. Let's read what it says. We'll be smart for once. Wedding ring. Diamond ring, all the gear's guests, and someone promised she would marry him. I've put all the same, bought the same ring, but the same nice, stole it, and sure, it hastened. Oh, what? There's something bad? There's nothing down here, I don't think. Could it be on the surface, like up top, I guess? That's probably where it is. Unless there's something out here. Let's get a peek. I mean, we might as well see what's over here anyways. But I have a feeling it's not... I don't know if that's a water monster or not. Probably not. No. Yeah, I think we're getting away from where it probably is. Probably up there somewhere. Check underwater quickly. Yeah, nothing here. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna go back over here. I wonder if you can swim faster. Tunnel or cave, right? It looks like it could be right here, but I'm pretty sure it wasn't on the boat either. We were on there before. I think this is an old quest, isn't it? We're looking at this before, so it must be on the surface, I guess. Makes sense. I mean, not everything has to be down here. Oh, there's the pathway. Mush, mush, mush! It's kind of cool you go down this cave and stuff for it. Okay, so we're gonna go over here, and this is just a marker. I think it can go away. You died here, lol. I think it just shows your last place you died, I guess. Kind of a dick move to say lol. I'm hurt. Okay, so it's either... it's right... it's in here, I guess. I don't know what to say. It's not in here. Oh, that's the Hasten. Hello, friendly. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. F, 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 F. Damn it. G. Nope. Nope. Am I supposed to just kill him? Oh, it's right here. Then he'll probably attack me. Really? Turn your light back on. Just never mess with me again. Uh-oh. This is back here. What the hell? Oh, there it is. God, if I saw that on my screen, I missed it. I'm an idiot. Just blind as hell. Okay. Complete, complete, complete. What's this for? Talk to Saria, blah, 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 which is right over here. I was hoping this quest was going to be finished. Hopefully this is not like a train... It is? It isn't? No, it isn't. Where are these quests? Home sweet home. Oh, we already know where that is. And the best navigator. And map. Where is this one? Oh, is this the next area? Must be the next area, I guess. Okay, I think we're ready to finish. I might as well keep going, because I have a feeling this is going to get us out of here if we do this next part, so... probably check it out. Just out there. I'm flying. It's so fun flying. Oops. Well, I guess it doesn't hurt to buff too. What? Oh no. Oh, there he is. Like, is he on the hill? Because that would suck. What is going on with my character? He looked like he was moving weirdly. Okay. Apparently there's even a kill quest here. I guess it doesn't end quite yet. I thought it would be, but maybe it goes up here and then over there probably, yeah. So anyways, yeah, it looks like there's more and more quests anyway, so probably do questing for a little while yet. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed that, and that was a little example of the boat. Clearly, you know, you've seen better boats, and there's going to be a lot better boats down the road we'll make. But for now, that's my little rowboat. So yeah, thank you guys, and we'll see you next time.